As a small business owner, one of my biggest frustrations is creating content for social media. Why do I need to create content for social media? Because I need to get my product or offer in front of the right people. Okay? Now, creating content takes time. It takes a lot of time. Well, at least it did before. What I want you to do is watch the rest of this video and you'll find out how I use AI, right, to create content in record time for my business. So watch the rest of this video. You'll see what I'm talking about. All right, so I'm going to show you, I will reveal how I use AI to create content for Facebook ads, how I create a lead generation funnel with the help of AI, how I run lead generation ads to help get qualified leads, right? I'll show you how I do all of that, okay? Now, to get started, let's go to ChatGPT. So I asked ChatGPT, okay, I want to generate leads for my free guide, right? How to find the right niche for your business with the help of AI. Create a shorter, catchy headline for the landing page where people will opt in to get the free guide, right? So ChatGPT is like, how about this? Unlock your perfect niche, AI-powered guide. Okay, that's not bad. All right, what else do I need? So I'm saying like, okay, ChatGPT, Facebook ad, right? Owner who is a life coach, okay? Who is a life coach, all right? And they are wondering how they can use AI to get qualified leads, okay? So that's what they're wondering, okay? So right from their perspective. So for the CTA, invite people to get the free guide that I am offering. All right, let's see what happens. All right, so there's the ad, right? So now the next thing I'm gonna say, okay, please make sure that the ad does not violate, okay, Facebook's ad policies, okay? All right, so they had created the ad, like attention life coaches, but it's calling out life coaches. I don't know about that, okay? It might have to be reworked. Are you looking for new ways to attract the right clients for your coaching business? Discover how AI can help you identify your ideal niche and connect with qualified leads, right? So I am offering a free guide, blah, blah, blah. Okay, you can read through the whole thing if you want. Okay, so now we have an ad. So now I'm gonna say, okay, that's the name of the tool over there. I go to that tool, okay? I put that there. And let's see what happens. It created the wrong one, right? So I forgot to say create. So I need to get the, so I made a boo-boo there, okay? And I'm happy that you saw that, okay? Because this thing gives you what it tells you. So where is that thing that it created up there? So I'm gonna put this there. Okay. See, so I do this. It's written, okay, let me see. Look, that's awesome. Unlock your perfect niche, AI-powered guide. That one's nice. Let's see this one. Nothing's written on this one. That one's pretty all right. Okay, so now I have an image. Awesome stuff. So the next thing I want to do is I want to get this, copy it. Okay, then I'm going to create the landing page. All right, so there are many templates you can choose from. Many, right? Obviously, I don't have time to go into the whole thing. Okay, there's so many templates. Wow, look at that. Amazing. But I like this one, so I'm going to choose it. All right. And then I go over here where it says edit page. I click on that. And then, okay, fine. So here's the landing page I'm going to use, right? I like this template, really nice. So what I do is I'll just copy that so that I can read it. Okay, so unlock. So I'll just change it from here, maybe unlock. I want that
You're perfect. You see how easy it is because I'm just using the template, right? Your perfect niche. Okay, and then let's clean this up. Oops. Okay, so there we have our headline with the help of AI, right? Enter your name and your email to access, right? Have to change this to access. Oops. To access the resource for free, okay? Okay, now we have that. So now, but now I need to change the image, okay? The image of my free guides. And I already have an image for that. So I just click on this. Make sure that the outline is blue, okay? And then, just hang on and click on it. I will upload the image. Sorry if I'm moving so fast, guys. I'm just... There we go. This is the one I want, okay? So I click on that. We'll upload. Insert. Nice. Okay, so there we have our free guide, okay? You can obviously adjust the size so that it fits in all of that, okay? But I'm gonna leave it as it is. All right, so then I save that. I save it, okay? I save it. I go out of here. I wanna test my funnel. All right. I put in then my name, email, whatever. I just see. Okay, and it works, okay? And that's how you do it, right? With the help of AI. Now, again, guys, I've been doing this for a long time. I just want to say something very important is that I've been doing this for a long time so that the results that I'm getting, right? Because I've been doing this for so long, it's simple for me, right? And it's easy. And I've made a lot of mistakes. And I'm not saying that you'll get the same result, but what I'm saying, if you try and you apply yourself, right? Maybe you can get the same results. Okay, the next thing I want to do is show you how to create a Facebook leads ad.
Thing, guys, listen, I put together a free guide. It's a 10-day challenge for you to master AI marketing, right? To use free AI tools by the time that I'm making this video, they're free to use. Become skilled at doing AI marketing. Like, guys, you get results so fast and it's amazing what these tools can do. So if that's something that you're interested in, just click the link below this video, okay? Otherwise, enjoy the rest of the video.
Okay, so the first thing I do is I go to ChatGPT, all right? And again, guys, I want to emphasize one more time, I'm not claiming that you will get the results, right? I'm not claiming if you do this, you'll get the same results. I'm merely showing you what I do to get results from running Facebook ads and using AI, okay? So that's a prompt that I use in ChatGPT. If you don't know what ChatGPT is, you can just go to the URL over there, okay? ChatGPT.com, you can create a free account, okay? It's an AI tool. All right, so I asked ChatGPT, right? Write an ad promoting an ebook I'm going to sell so I used to keep in fit to keep fit in my 50s, right? Write the ad in the first person from the perspective of a 55-year-old man who is married and owns a business. For the CTA, tell people to click the link below. All right? So ChatGPT created the ad. I didn't like it. I felt it needed a bit tweaking. So I asked it to make sure it doesn't violate Facebook's ad policies, Meta's ad policies, okay? And then it created another one, and listen to what it says. It says, this version avoids making any health or weight loss claims that could be seen as misleading or unrealistic, ensuring it adheres to the Meta's guidelines, right? So, which is awesome, okay? So now we have our ad, all right? So the next thing I need is an image, okay, or a video. But I asked ChatGPT to create a video. There's the prompt. Create an image of a man who's fit in his 50s looking, holding his ebook in with his title, right? And blah blah blah. Okay, so there's it. Didn't quite get it right, but that's amazing, right? That's amazing. All right, just for illustration purposes, I will show you. We're going to use this image. We're going to use the ad, right? So what I do is I go to a Google Doc. You can use Microsoft as well, and I just read through it and edit it to make sure that it looks good. Okay, right. Once that's done, I then go to Facebook, right? To the Ads Manager, adsmanager.com.facebook. Okay. Obviously, you need a Facebook page, right, to do this and then to run ads. I don't have the time to go into that. So I click on create. All right. Then I go to leads because I want to generate leads. So leads and instant forms, right? Instant forms. So one more time, guys, as this thing is, I'm showing you what I do to get results. I'm not saying that you may get results. I'm not saying you will get results, but I'm just showing what I'm doing, right? One of the strategies I use is lead generation. Okay, let's see. So then you go through all of this. I'm gonna leave that as that. You can give it it's your own name. You can put your own name there. I'll just leave it as it is. All right. Instant forms, that's what I want. Okay. Let's see, health and fitness, administration purposes, 200, okay. And then it's gonna run today. It will end, let's say maybe 5 days from now. Okay, let's say 29th. Okay, let's say, but it's done, audience. Let's see, create an audience. Okay, let's say, okay, the country, South Africa. Okay, country, leave it at that. What else can we add here? Maybe the age, or maybe make it from 25 to it to, let's say, 60. Okay, and detailed targeting, definitely want that. So let's see, who do I want to target? I want to target people in business, right? A business, maybe married people. Okay, whatever, you can just play around with the targeting. That's just to show you. Okay, so it says right now it can reach that amount of people with the budget that I said. Okay, all right. Again, I'm showing you what I do, guys, okay? So the next thing is I click next. All right, let's see, we scroll up. Is there anything we need to do here? I just leave that as it is. I'll leave the name as it is. Da-da-da, leave that as it is. And video, definitely I want a video. It says add media. Okay. I'm going to add an image. So upload image. There's the image we got today. Okay. I'll use that image. Okay, there it is. Choose the image, click next. All right, it's just for the sake of speed, we'll go faster. All right, so then I'm gonna go to ChatGPT, actually over here. I'm gonna grab this, okay. Copy it, go to my ads manager. Okay, I'm just gonna ignore that for now because I'm not gonna publish this, okay? So then what I'll do is I'll go to the primary text, paste it there. Of course, you can edit this, okay, guys? Like, don't let it be like this to make sure that it's, you know, it looks nice. Okay. And I get the headline. Okay, get the headline, that one. Copy. Then. Okay, let's see, put that line there. Okay, it's just giving you some AI options, okay? I don't have the time to go through all of that. And that looks good. So the part is that I need to do the form, right? Let me see. So use the form template, okay? So I'll click that. This is the awesome part, okay? I'll show you the template. So what the form does, it allows you to collect the name, email, phone number. This is great. So if people raise their hand, that means they're interested in what you have to offer. They give their name, email, phone number. So then you click on this. Okay. It asks you the questions. I'm okay with the questions. Just for the sake of speed, click on that. Next. Let's see. Okay, good. It can do that. So that's a website. Click next. All right, guys, now, as you saw with this lead generation ad, people, if people raise their hand, say, okay, fine, I want what you have to offer. Then, of course, guys, I went very fast through this. I went very fast through the ad. There's more that you can do with it, okay? I just want to show you how you do that. It's for me personally, for my business, I think it's that simple. I'm not, there's the ad. There's the ad. Of course, it needs some tweaking, okay? But that's a Facebook ad using AI, okay? Using AI, guys.
Really hope you enjoyed that video, okay? That was jam-packed with content. I went very fast through it. Obviously, I couldn't go in detail into everything, okay? So by the way, I put together a free resource, okay? It's a challenge for you to learn AI, to learn how to use AI, okay? And then to master it in 10 days. If it's something that you're interested in, click the link below this video. Click the link below this video to get access to that, okay? Guys, listen, here's the thing. AI is here, it's not going away, okay? It's changing things. That you want to catch trends early. You want to catch them early, okay? AI is trending right now. It's still early. It's still a massive blue ocean, okay? So get my free guide. Master the AI tools that I put there. They are free to use by the time that I'm making this video, okay? It's a challenge. 10 days, master AI, improve your marketing skills using AI. Click the link below to get access to that.